Hey guys, hope everybody's having a great day so far. I wanted to show you something I found a little interesting. Complete redneck. Anyway, check this out. With this older Chevy pickup truck here. There's his oil pressure gauge. There is the line, the oil line. Yep, that's how he has it mounted. What could possibly go wrong with that? Like, seriously, what could possibly go wrong? Anyway, that's it. Keep wrenching.